guys. I have 22 cups, different color types.
I will show you. I have got 7 chakra colors, and I have a dark red, a middle red, and a lightning red, and a tiny cup. So I will flip them over on the canvas after putting white on it. 3 red types. Then I have 3 orange types. 3 yellow. 3 different kinds of green. 2 colors blue for the indigo part. Or whatever. And the darker type for the next chakra, for the third eye chakra. And for the crown chakra, the purple ones. Violet and different types. Some of them have metallic effects in it. I think some of them have already silicone in it. But I want to give them a few drops on the top of each creation, in each of these little cups. And let me think about how we are going to do this. So first we should make the mixtures. So we make a white background. So I need my book for the colors. And I'm not sure if I should put white on it. But on the other hand, I think I have to. On the top. Good. So first we put the white in it.
Green, the heart chakra. Okay, maybe I can tell you a little bit about the chakras. The root chakra is the red one. For the basics of your life, this is a chakra for that. These three chakras are the material chakras. And with this heart chakra, it's starting with the spiritual chakras, I would say. The orange one is the sexual chakra. And the yellow one is the solar plexus chakra. There is fear sitting and yeah, things you have to fix in your life and you can't handle them. Okay, what are we going to do? That was the throat chakra. The throat chakra stands for communication and yeah, everything you have to talk about. Okay, the third eye chakra. A really dark blue. Nice baby girl colors, my favorite colors. So let's start.
Okay.
Now we put the silicone on it. Okay, now I have to make the canvas white. Oh yeah. Das reicht nicht. Not enough white. But I'm prepared. That's the same white. I hope so. Yes, it is. For sure it is the same white. Why not? I have no hair on my head, but on my pictures. That's not so funny for me. So back to the middle, get rid of the air guides. And I have to check if you are already not, if you are still online with me. Okay, we have to steer a little bit. Okay. Now we will see. Number one. Number two. Spritz. Number three. Hoopala. Number four. Number five. Oh, the third eye. Okay. And the crown chakra, that worked out really well. Chakalaka. Yeah, yeah. Sehr cool, sehr cool. Jetzt ist nur die Frage, in which direction? Okay.
No. just let this sit a little bit. Okay. I have another way I want to try. That's great. Wow. Okay. Now, what should we do? I'm not sure. I think we pull it out. And look what happens.
There's no other option anyway.
Oh, I love this picture. Okay. Okay, it looks like there is everything covered. So then we slowly go away.
Nothing is really moving. Okay, interesting. Ich weiß nicht so recht. Awesome, there are cells like in a row, like Fibonacci. You know what Fibonacci is? I know it, but I can't explain it now. So, there are bubbles or something. I'm not sure if I'm happy or not. Not really.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching.